All right, if you want to know how tough the fuel tank is in the back of your truck, here's how tough it is. She is taking a beating. That joker's taking a whipping. Man, he rammed her with the teeth there a while ago, and it didn't even puncture holes in it, so. And yes, this is a metal fuel tank, not the daggone aluminum one, but